Just in to our Live 5 newsroom, the Charleston County Coroner has identified the man killed in a North Charleston shooting yesterday near Palmetto Commerce Parkway. That victim is 21-year-old Dominic Mays of Walterboro. When officers responded to that scene on Sightline Drive early yesterday morning, they found Mays unresponsive. The coroner's office confirmed he died from a gunshot wound. Police say they believe it was an isolated incident. No arrests have been made at this time.